Specific experts are calling for government to take urgent action as the number of suicides continues to rise. Figures released by the Chief Coroner earlier this week show that the national rate of people taking their lives are the highest since records began, with Pacific deaths up by 3 on the previous year. Senior lecturer Dr. Jemima Tiatia Seith says the government should make mental health a priority.
Feeling low and no one seems to care. It's time to fight with prayer. We need to love one another, be proud of who we are, spread nothing but positivity. Hold your head up high. Don't let the enemy trick you into thinking that life ain't worth living. Hear me when I say, I know your troubles or your struggles, but what I do know is that you're not alone. Don't ever feel discouraged, just know you're God's creation. For now, our tongue must stay connected. Smile and be happy.
Don't let the enemy trick you into thinking that life ain't worth living. Hear me when I say, heard, pacifica, rise up and be strong.
Oh, you gotta be strong and know that there's nothing wrong.